This one's for you.
Jermaine Graves, lay him down.